New tonight, a local diver is making it her mission to help clean up the Puget Sound. Laura James is diving into Seacrest Park Cove to help clean up debris left behind from a shipwreck. The Honey Bear sunk decades ago, but now James is working to remove some exposed batteries from the shipwreck there. She's calling her mission the Great Battery Roundup.